टॉपिक चैप्टर टू एक्सरसाइज 2.5 स्टैंडर्ड 8 मैथ्स क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 3t माइनस 2 अपॉन 4 माइनस 2t प्लस 3 अपॉन 3 इज इक्वल टू 2 अपॉन 3 माइनस 3 नाउ सी द डिनोमिनेटर्स 4 3 3 सो द एलसीएम इज 12 क्लियर नाउ वी मल्टीप्लाई ऑल द टर्म्स बाय द एलसीएम 12 ब्रैकेट 3t माइनस 2 अपॉन 4 माइनस 12 ब्रैकेट 2t प्लस 3 अपॉन 3 इज इक्वल टू 12 ब्रैकेट 2 अपॉन 3 माइनस दिस टाइम इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट 12 इंटू टी ओके नाउ वी डू द कैलकुलेशन 4 3s आर 3 इंटू ब्रैकेट 3t माइनस 2 माइनस 3 4s आर 4 ब्रैकेट 2t प्लस 3 इज इक्वल टू 3 4s आर 12 एंड 4 2s आर 8 8 माइनस 20 ओके नाउ ओपन द ब्रैकेट्स 3 3s आर 9 3 2s आर 6 4 2s आर 8 4 3s आर 12 इज इक्वल टू 8 माइनस 20 नाउ आई हैव टेकन ऑल द टीज टुगेदर 90 माइनस 80 आर ऑन द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड साइन विल नॉट चेंज माइनस 20 विल कम टू द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड बिकम्स पॉजिटिव इज इक्वल टू 8 नाउ दिस माइनस 6 बिकम प्लस 6 माइनस 12 प्लस 12 सो when we simplify we get 13t is equal to 26 t is equal to 26 upon 13 is equal to 2 so the answer is what now t is equal to 2 clear sixth one m minus 1 upon 2 is equal to 1 minus m minus 2 upon 3 2 and 3 so the LCM is 6 when the LCM is 6 we multiply all So we get 6m minus 6 bracket m minus 1 upon 2 is equal to 6 into 1 minus 6 into m minus 2 upon 3. Now simplify. 6m minus 3 2s are 2 3s are 6. So 3 into m minus 1 into 6 into 1 that is 6. 3 2s are. So I have written that. Minus 2 into m minus 2. Open bracket. 6m minus 3m minus minus plus is equal to 6 minus 2m minus minus plus 4. Simplify. 3m plus 3 because 6 minus 3 is 3. 6 plus 4 is 10 minus 2m. Now 2m bring to the left side. 3m plus 2m because it is minus here. And 10 minus 3 here plus 3 becomes minus 3. 5m is equal to 7. So m is equal to 7 upon 5. Okay? Now 7 is very easy. 3 bracket t minus 3 is equal to 5 bracket 2t plus 1. Open the brackets. 3 into t is 3t. 3 3s are 9 and minus is equal to 5 2s are 10. 5 1s are 5. 3t minus 10t is equal to 5 plus 9. Now ask the question why I have written plus 9. Because minus 9 is on the left hand side. When we go to the right hand side, the sign will change. And 5 plus 9 is 14. 3 minus 10 is minus 7. Because 10 is greater than negative sign. Minus 7t is equal to 14. So t is equal to minus 14 upon 7 is equal to minus 2. Okay, are you getting the sums? Please repeat two times. 8th one. 15 bracket y minus 4 minus 2 into y minus 9 plus 5 bracket y plus 6 equal to 0. Very easy. Open the brackets. 15 into y is 15y. 15 4s are 60. Minus 2y. Minus minus plus. 2 9s are 18. 5 into y. 5, 6 are 30. Okay. Now, y together. 15y minus 2y plus 5y minus 60 plus 18 plus 30 is equal to 0. So, we get 18y minus 12 equal to 0. 18y is equal to 12. simplify 6 2s are 6 3s are 2 upon 3 is your answer. 9th one is same as 8th one and 7th one, so please do at your own. 10th one, 0.25, fraction number is star, decimal bracket, 4f minus 3 is equal to 0.05 bracket 10f minus 9. Now, 2 place decimals, so we write down 25 upon 100 into 4f, okay? Minus 25 upon 100 into 3, right side, 5 upon 100 into 10f minus 5 upon 100 into 9. So, when you simplify, you get f minus 3 upon 4 is equal to f upon 2 minus 9 upon 20. F upon 2, bring to the left side, f minus f upon 2 is equal to minus 9 upon 20 plus 3 upon 4. LCM is 2, LCM is 20. 2f minus f upon 2 is equal to minus 9 plus 15 upon 20. F upon 2 is equal to 6 upon 20. F is equal to 6 into 2 upon 20. When you simplify, you get 3 upon 5 is equal to 0.6. Thank you.